Officials will receive details of the release soon. A network like ABC spends a lot of time and money bringing you stories like those in the Persian Gulf. It also seeks out people in this country who, for one reason or another, stand out among the rest of us. Good Morning America recently came to Huntington to do a story on one such person. 21 Alive's Elizabeth Knopf was there, too, to find out why the network found Eiffel Plasterer so special.
As the Good Morning America crew's camera rolled, Eiffel Plasterer becomes lost in his world of making bubbles. On hand for the show, preschoolers from Trinity Methodist Church. Eiffel, with the help of his daughter, Alice Jacob, entertain once or twice a month and have done so all over the country. He says that bubbles educate. For instance, he showed the children that forming a bubble with hydrogen causes it to rise. Add a little oxygen and... Eiffel's been pleasing crowds and himself with the bubbles ever since he saw his physics professor at DePaul University do much the same thing. Eiffel went on to teach physics and chemistry, but retired early to devote more of his time to bubbles, which he says continues to intrigue him.
The wonderful thing is happening that I am discovering new ways of bubbles. Seems that when it comes to bubbles, I'm wondering why I didn't discover this years before.
His story on Good Morning America is due to air December 18th. That morning, 5 million people will be watching him. How does he feel about that?
The only regret is that it didn't come sooner, when I had more strength than back 40 years ago, see.
Good Morning America heard about Eiffel 6 years ago, but because of scheduling conflicts, both theirs and his, they could only just now shoot the story. GMA correspondent Hattie Kaufman is the reporter covering the story.
My opinion is just awe, because he's having so much fun doing what he does. He enjoys his life, and this has been his life since he first blew a bubble when he was 25 years old, and now he's 88 years old. What a way to spend your life. Playing.
Kaufman says GMA traveled to Huntington to do this story because it's a positive way for their viewers to start the day, because both his bubbles and Eiffel himself are uplifting.
It's a fun to be alive. It's a great privilege to be alive. And